Getting to see the children grow and being able to see how their language is developing from infancy when they first come in to when they leave in the third grade, they're just chatting away. And most of these parents maybe didn't even think that that was possible. So when you get to have a conversation with a child who was born deaf, that's just amazing. And it's so rewarding to know that I'm part of that process. My name is Julie Martinez Verhoff, and I am the Director of Audiology at the River School in Washington, D.C. As a mentor, I train doctoral students in audiology. Currently, we have a doctoral student named Jennifer who is really great. She was diagnosed with a hearing loss when she was 5 years old. The students love when they come into the clinic and they see Jennifer and they see her hearing aid and they'll be like, "You wear a hearing aid, so do I." You ready? It's going to be on your left side. It's so rewarding to see the children here is once they get to the final grade, to that third grade, and they leave and they're mainstreamed. That's amazing that they can go to the library and get a book by themselves, that they can pick up the telephone and talk to their friends, and these children can do that. They can sing, they can play the violin. These are all exciting things, and audiologists are a part of that.